सब्सक्राइब करें, प्रेस करें बेल आइकॉन और पाए मुंबई, नवी मुंबई एवं बॉलीवुड की ताजा तरीन खबरें।
Based in the central Chinese city of Wuhan, they now become face and symbol of awakening urgent reformations in the freedom of speech in China. Dr. Li Wenliang was an anonymous successful ophthalmologist, a father and a husband until and over the past 2 months, the 34-year-old ophthalmologist became a renowned heroic name in China, known to hundreds of millions of people as he became the whistleblower of the lethal disease coronavirus. His fate, entwined and spiraling itself over the coronavirus crisis, made him the first of all men to announce the rising of a deadly virus threatening the existence of humanity. On December 30, 2019, Dr. Li Wenliang signed on to his medical school alumni chat room and posted a warning alerting the masses about a strange illness going around that resembled itself to SARS, that is severe acute respiratory syndrome, citing that people were taken into confinements and quarantined in emergency departments. On 3rd January 2020, Wuhan police summoned Dr. Li Wenliang and admonished him for making false comments on the internet and forced him to sign a statement stating that his warning was nothing but a baseless rumor and made him to agree to not discuss the disease any further. On January 10, 2020, Li came in contact with the same deadly disease while treating a woman for glaucoma without knowing that she was infected with the coronavirus. 2 weeks later, Li was tested positive and diagnosed with the coronavirus. Criticizing the failure in immediate actions to be taken by the Chinese government and silenced by pressure to maintain stability, Li Wenliang, while fighting with the infection, came out bold and publicly spoke about his experience. Showcasing the incompetence and negligence by the Chinese authorities, Li shared documents online, carried out interviews via text messages, helped reporters gather exclusive data, revealing the world the carelessness China showed in the very period when containment and cure could have been most possible. On 7th January 2020, Li died of the virus, and his death, while heralding him the symbol of freedom of speech in China, also triggered the nation, resulting in grief and anger. As public uproar about the cover-up spread and sustaining it wasn't possible, the central government admitted their faults of manhandling the crisis in its early days. The country offered their respects and memorials were held to honor Dr. Li Wenliang's efforts, which resulted in improving the freedom of speech in China and more acute release of medical information. Reports state that Dr. Li Wenliang and his wife were expecting their second child, and after Li's death, his wife left Wuhan with their first child and her parents. Dr. Li Wenliang's death became a heartbreaking moment for China and an epic political disaster for the Chinese government. Li came to be credited as China's hero doctor to sound the alarm of the deadly coronavirus. At present, the lethal coronavirus has consumed over 16,559 lives as per figures compiled by the US-based Johns Hopkins University. While the nations and leaders are battling COVID-19 tirelessly, WHO has declared Europe to be the epicenter of the pandemic outbreak, whereas informing that the risk of the disease spreading has upgraded itself to the highest level. Global measures like quarantines, confinements, isolations, lockdowns, and indefinite travel bans are undertaken with efforts to break the transmission chain of the novel coronavirus. While coronavirus is exacting heavy tolls daily, it is the need of the hour that citizens understand their duties by accepting the truth that every human present on the planet is at the moment exposed to the fatal coronavirus and behave accordingly and responsibly, adhering to the regulations set by respective governments to avert the tragic wiping off of humanity. Bureau Report, NMTV News.